Hi, I'm at the school's gym studio right now because there's some choreos that I want to practice and learn. So that's what I'm going to be doing for the next few hours.
After a very long practice that was very stressful in a lot of ways, but I came home after I went to Chinatown and I got some groceries because today I want to make paejeon because I'm craving it, and also because the one I had in Korea, it was very pa. There's a lot of pa. There's a lot of onion, green onion, and I thought that was really good and fun, and I liked it, so I'm gonna make that today. This thing says 10 stalks. I have a lot of green onion, but I don't know how much is like, is this like one stalk or is this one stalk? Like, I don't get it. That thing said half a cup of water and half a cup of flour, but I don't have a measuring cup, so I'm just gonna eyeball it. Well, I think I put a bit much. Again.
Why?
I'm horrible at this. My paejeon looks like shit.
It was not that good, but it's fine. I'd make it again because I will literally just eat fried dough. But right now, I'm doing the proposal for the Christmas showcase for Hallyu. And then I'm making the edit so I can present what performance I want. Just so the person in charge of that can have a better envisionment of what I want, because I really believe in my piece. Somebody, our shop, please let me do it. Today, I just have two classes that I'm getting for right now in a rush because I'm late as always. And in between the two classes, there's a big 5-hour gap. So in between then, I'm probably just going to go to the dance room again. I'm using some ingredients in my fridge, so I'm making rice right now, and then I'll probably have like a beef stir fry on the side, which will be quite fun and exciting, and broccoli because I'm severely lacking in fiber, and my mom will be upset with me if I don't eat vegetables, so I'm eating vegetables. I was craving a snack, so I bought whatever yesterday, so I'm gonna try it. So today I am going to the British Museum because it's all work. So I went with my friend Natasha today. Next week's topics are about like museum activism and colonialism.
Hey.
Thank you.
We went back to our old workplace. We're never coming back here again. How am I supposed to do that? Today is quite a busy day. Right now it's about 1:30. At 4 I have an online seminar because there were originally tube strikes something. There are no longer tube strikes, but we're still having an online seminar. At around 6-ish, I have to go back to school, the campus which I would have been in, to participate in Hallyu's icebreaker event. But also today is such a great day, you know. Very rarely do I have a double eyelid on this eye, and I like it when I do. Very rarely. Like, I'm talking like 4 days max every 2 months. Today is one of the 4 days. I'm like seeing a wide range of people today. I'll be looking at my face. So, confidence booster. Made a terrible mistake, and apparently it was switched back to online. So I'm gonna get ready immediately now and then go for the seminar that is being held at 5. Let's go.
I couldn't find the classroom,
so I gave them some of their coffee because I'm tired of it. Like, I tried my best, okay? I even did all the reading. This morning when I woke up with the double eyelid, I already knew that something was gonna go wrong. Because how can life be so good? I get a double eyelid on the day that I need a double eyelid, right? So I missed a class. So sorry to my mom and dad, who paid a lot for my education. I tried, I really did. But like, I thought that they weren't gonna change it because like, they announced the tube strikes were canceled yesterday. So I thought if they were gonna tell us, they would tell us yesterday, but they told us this morning at 9. And I woke up at like 12, so I didn't see the email. So I'm just gonna rot here and practice the dance until the event.
Okay, I see people already ready to run. Remember, only one person.
Dorito
girl. Okay. So the way this is gonna work is we'll play the song. If you feel like you know it, run to the middle. Run to the middle, pick up the ball. Once you have the ball, everyone else returns, and then the person in the middle says the song. If
Doritos Nacho preparados.
Wrong, they put it down, we restart. Okay? Are we ready for round one? That's fine, I'll say everyone else. I saw like a stampede. It's just. Keep the next one.
What the hell is happening here?
Nothing.
It's great.
I don't know.
Like,
you're gonna witness me here pulling today. Oh, even in a mukbang?
Remember!
I'm not even doing Dorito.
Don't get injured, please. Yeah, if you do, it was not our fault.
Today that I was Filipino.
Are we ready for the next round?
Ready?
3, 2,
ready?
1.
That's because we're not Filipino. I'm joking.
That
was great. That's the girl.
No. Remember, guys, do not fight. I'm not. Don't fight, please. Are you ready?
Oh.
Period.
Okay, Shazam.
You have an answer?
So I'm just in the other room without a single mirror, so I'm just gonna use the window.